was a pop, but the post office is something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. Anyways, fuck it, what's good up, man? How's your daughter? I'm good for drinking too, I'm about to be a father. If I had a daughter, guess what I'm a father? I'm a neighbor. I'm worried about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some beach you didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit to just make you scared. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you do, I'm just too best for this fact. Anyways, I hope you can understand. Looking back, just a chat, to the world's your biggest fan. This is Stan. On the road, I hope I'm having a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up. Your hands are fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the concert, you'd have crapped me, but you could have signed an autograph from Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the place for calling for you for 4 hours. You said no. That's pretty shitty, man. He's like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Montreal? You said if I write you, you'd be right back. He used to always cheat on my mom and Peter. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I jump away and run to mom. Cause I don't really got some, so that's it, I'm when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I can see the pain's not a the pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you see is real. Now respect you because you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous because I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, she don't know what it was like for people like us growing up.